Srinivasa Ramanujan was a largely self-taught genius who emerged from an orthodox Hindu family to become one of the most influential mathematicians of the 20th century.
Srinivasa Ramanujan was born on the 22nd of December, 1887, in a small district town of southern India. Little Ramanujan grew up in the temple town of Kumbakonam, located on the banks of River Kaveri. It was in this town high school of Kumbakonam that the magical world of numbers, trigonometry and geometry opened up for the ever curious little Ramanujan.
That was an intelligent question you asked. You like some, don't you?
Yes. You know, sir, I want to learn lots. I want to find out what the highest truth in mathematics is.
What? What did you say?
What the highest truth in mathematics is.
What we learned from the early mathematical development of Ramanujan is the importance of problem solving at the primary school level. The Hungarian mathematician and educator George Polya observed that mathematics develops critical thinking and a love for expressing ideas precisely.
At the age of 12, Ramanujan borrowed from older students Loney's textbook of plain trigonometry and completely mastered its contents. This book went far beyond standard curriculum and introduced rudiments of calculus too. But the book that really transformed Ramanujan's life is Carr's Synopsis of Elementary Results in Pure Mathematics, borrowed from the local college library. He engrossed himself in its methods of analysis and demonstrations and proved the propositions and formulae contained therein all by himself.
From the age of 14, Ramanujan wrote down his mathematical findings in three notebooks, which have become famous now as Ramanujan's Frege notebooks. These notebooks contain a treasure of over 4,000 theorems, corollaries, and other results. Ramanujan made many fundamental contributions to the field of number theory. Number theory is a branch of mathematics that is primarily devoted to the study of whole numbers, such as 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. In particular, number theorists study what are called prime numbers, which serve as building blocks for whole numbers. A prime number is a number that is not divisible by any other number other than 1 and itself.
Today, nearly 100 years after his death, we find mathematics has slowly developed sophisticated tools which are unraveling some of the secrets hidden behind his intuitive suppositions. Over the years, the mythical tree in Ramanujan's legendary garden has opened up new vistas of possibilities. This then is the legacy of a self-trained mathematician who straddled the world of numbers in early 20th century and continues to inspire generations of mathematicians even today.